Taking place in the sleepy southern town of Betterton, North Carolina, author W. Marshall Harvey's The Betterton Fracture tackles race, religion, the LGBTQ community, small-town dynamics, and much more. Betterton is under siege from a growing number of white nationalist outsiders moving in and inhabiting the former mill village in town. They are coming under the orders of Beech, Bethune, a wealthy racist from Ohio with a background in business and sinister political plans. Tensions simmer and boil between the outsiders and the locals of Betterton, and culture clashes turn violent and bloody in this fast-paced and layered novel, featuring multiple perspectives, multiple personality types, and multiple relevant issues.